everybody, it's Melissa from Melissa's Nails Clicks, and today I have some honey mail. I won the second place prize for Nails by Pooh in the Summer Nail Design Contest, so this is what I got. Says, Melissa, congrats on winning second place in the nail design challenge on Pooh's Corner. That's on Facebook, Pooh's Corner. Check it out. It's lots of fun. They do contests, and every Friday they also do some random fun contests every Friday night, which is a lot of fun. I hope I sent you what you wanted. She let me pick out 10 glitters, so that was nice of her. Please come and hang out again. Thank you for being such a great supporter and amazing friend. Love, Nails by Pooh. That's Evelyn on Facebook. Thank you so much. I get to see what I got. She has, what's it called? I think it's, Store Envy. She has a store, some things that she sells on there, and so she let me choose anything that I really wanted. So I was trying to choose things I don't have, which don't have much for orange at all, so I thought these were super pretty. The hollowed out circles, very pretty. And the teardrops, also in orange. Try to get myself ready for some fall. As much as I hate to see summer go. And these are gorgeous copper hexies. So pretty. I apologize for the background noise. That's actually my neighbor back home. And here's some very pretty hollowed out mix of white hexies. How pretty is that? You can see that. Some gold stars. I love them. Thank you. And here's two of the blue circles. So pretty. Oh no, this is circles and this is hexes. They look, they're the same color, but they're different shape. You can see them now. Sorry about that. So pretty. And the purple. Oh, I love this color. Very, very pretty. Ooh, hot pink. Very pretty. This is a good mix. There's hexes and like the hollowed out ones and then the inside parts of them. Sorry, I wasn't showing you. So pretty. Like I said, she does sell these on her store, so go check them out. These are some high-heeled shoes. I don't have anything like this. Very pretty. And then these are some blue dolphins. Thank you, Evelyn. I love everything. Thanks again for the contest, and congrats to May from May Nails Design. She won first place. Yay, May! She did amazing nail art. She did the barbecue, the backyard barbecue one. That one was so pretty. I think that's the one that won her the first place. So congrats on that. Thank you for choosing me for second place. And I love all my glitters. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.